Good morning, everybody. I wanted to hop in here and give you guys a quick video to really help you get going here over today, the holidays, and really, like, you know, anytime. Seriously, the caption here, it says to do this before you commit to any plan and any action. I am like, I'm dead serious. This is a question that I ask my clients every single time we are making a plan for anything. And if you guys have known me for a little while, you will probably recognize this because this is like what I always put into the comments when someone shares their plan with me. So this is just, it's a great question that really helps set you up for success, because so often we get really excited about taking on a new plan, working towards a new goal, and we're like, yeah, we're gonna do it and it's gonna be great. And you get so excited about the potential for the result that you forget to double check your plan to make sure that's actually realistic. And then, of course, that is how we get started on that horrible cycle that we all know and hate. We have all been there, all experienced it, where you start a plan, fail at it miserably because you miss a day, or it's just like it turns out to not be fun at all, and so you stop doing it, and then you feel like a total failure, and you're frustrated because you never reached that really exciting goal that you had set. So, let me know how you guys are doing today. I've got my coffee I need, or trouble you will find, mug right here. I don't know if the video is backwards or not, but it might be. But yes, this is the mood for today. let me know how you guys are doing, but this has been my mood today, very snarky. So anyhow, I hope you guys are having a wonderful morning. So let me know if you can relate, and especially, is there a goal in particular that you have repeatedly tried to work towards and repeatedly got caught on this nasty cycle? So let me know that in the comments. And that way too, like if you would like help, of course, we can troubleshoot that and figure out what is the root problem. Where are you going wrong that you want to reach this goal, and it just, there's something that keeps knocking you back into that nasty cycle. So drop that in the comments for me. And of course, you know, if you drop it in the comments, I'm going to assume that you want my feedback on it. So I'm working on asking for permission before I just start giving you my advice. But since you are watching this, I hope this tip will help you. So here we go. The one question that you need to ask before you commit to any plan or commit to any action is, am I 90 to 100% confident that I can and will do this? This is one I probably, if I went back in this group, I'd probably find at least a handful of videos where I've reiterated this. But it is just that important. And I feel like now is the time that we need to reiterate it again, because we are getting ready to, we're moving into this crazy busy time, right, where we want to do everything, where we always are doing everything, and then we add the holidays on, and so there's even more that we want to do while still keeping up with what we normally do, which is a lot. That's really stressful. I'm not saying you can't do it. I'm just saying that that has the potential to be a little intense. And then, of course, we're going to be moving into New Year's, where we all, that is like January 1st is where the cycle always begins, and then it continues off and on for the rest of the year. So let's just nip that in the butt right now. And I'll be sharing more and more stuff as we get closer, more strategies, more opportunities to really help you not start that cycle again. So I am going to be sharing, I have something exciting coming that's actually going to be a really simple solution to keep you accountable and to help you get a plan in place that is totally doable, that you are 90 to 100% confident that you can and will do. So stay tuned for that. Let me know, drop a little heart for me if that sounds like something that would be useful for you, or if you want more information before you can decide if that would be useful for you. But that's coming soon. I'll be announcing that soon. So, for today, before you're committing to any plan, before you're taking any action, think about your goal, right? And it can be any goal, truly. Like, I am a firm believer that if that goal is in your heart and you want it, it is absolutely doable. It is there. It's not there to make you feel bad. It's not there to be like, dangling something right out of reach, being like, hey, you can't have this. That's not what that's there for. It is there to inspire you, and because it's meant for you. So I really do firmly believe in that. It's just, you do need to have a plan in place that you can consistently work on. And get there when you get there. So sometimes we got to kind of release that attachment to when it happens and really just focus on taking that consistent action every single day that does continue moving you there. We got to break that cycle first, right? Of like overdoing it, overcommitting, and then falling off, and then basically losing trust and losing confidence in yourself as a result. So the best thing you can do to start building that confidence while actually achieving success is really, really, really focus in on this 90 to 100% confidence rule. And so ask yourself before you take any action, before you commit to any plan, am I 90 to 100% confident that I can and will do this? And if the answer is any less than 90%, I don't care if you're at an 8 is still not good enough. You have to simplify it. You have to look at it and be like, okay, this would be awesome if I could do this. However, I am committed to breaking this cycle. I'm committed to setting myself up for success, for actually reaching my goal, not just for making myself feel good in this moment by accomplishing this in one day. I'm committed to setting myself up for long-term success, actually achieving my goal while building confidence and trust with myself. That is so crucial, because when you do that, when you build that confidence with yourself, you build that trust by doing it consistently every day and enjoying it along the way. That's a big part. You really set yourself up for being able to accomplish absolutely anything that you put your mind to. So we got to start small. You got to start with 90 to 100%. So if you have a plan, you're excited about it, you're like, yeah, I want to do this, and you're just not really sure, simplify it down till you're 90 to 100% confident that you can and will do it. Take that first step, okay? Get that first day under your belt, because every single day you can ask yourself that question again. So some days you'll be able to do more, and then other days you'll need to do a little less because, life happens, right? So that's my quick tip. I could probably talk about this all day, as you can tell. If you have a specific situation that you want to talk about and see how you can simplify it, because I think all of us are really good at overcomplicating things. Plus, society and diet and exercise culture really does a good job of making us think that we have to do like super intense, hardcore plans and stuff to really get results. You don't. It's the consistent daily action that gets you there, even if it feels stupid small, stupid easy. Like, that's what you want it to be, because that's how you get success and that's how you maintain enjoying it along the way. So let me know how this sits for you. Let me know what plan you are looking at starting, whether it's this month or next month or whenever. Let me know what plan you're looking at starting, and let me know how confident you are in this plan. And again, it's okay if you start it and you're like, yeah, I'm 90 to 100% confident I can do this. And you start it and like 3 days in, you're like, ooh, I'm like 50% confident now. This is hard. That's okay. Simplify it down until you're 90 to 100% confident again. This is a daily question you get to ask as many times a day as you need. And remember, we are here for you in this group to support you. We're not here to make you feel bad because you had to simplify it more, because you bit off more than you could chew. We're not here to make you feel bad about that. We have all done that. So let me know how this lands for you. Let me know what you are going to be working on this month, especially in light of the holidays. Just because it's the holidays, it's no excuse to not take care of yourself. So how are you taking care of yourself, and how are you 90 to 100% confident that you can do that? So that is it for today. Go enjoy some lovely tea or coffee or whatever you like to start your day. And let me know how you do with this. Bye, guys.